The problem of the lopsided legislature was tilted in the opposite direction. Two elections ago, now Finance Minister Pat Mella was the lone conservative in the legislature.
It is not a good situation normally to have such a small opposition. I think everybody recognizes that.
Then the conservatives had won almost 40% of the popular vote, but only one seat.